Now you know. A computer virus is a program that can corrupt your data files and replicate itself. A virus always comes from outside sources such as internet, CDs, pen drive, etc. You can easily detect the virus in your computer system by using antivirus software. There are different types of viruses such as boot sector virus, email virus, worm, macro virus, etc. The boot sector is the area of a hard disk that stores valuable information. File virus infects programs or executable files.